Hey, K-bro, have you heard that?
What?
People says your YouTube channel is boring.
헐! 진짜? 말도 안 돼, 이씨.
말도 안 돼, 거짓말.
Hi everyone, this is K-bro. Welcome back to my channel. How do you say? No way. Really? I don't believe it in Korean. 설마. 설마. No way. 설마. No way. 설마. No way. 진짜. 진짜. 진짜? Really? 진짜? Really? 진짜? 진짜? 말도 안 돼. 말도 안 돼. 말도 안 돼. 말도 안 돼. I don't believe it. It doesn't make sense. 에이, 말도 안 돼. 말도 안 돼. 에이, 설마. 진짜? 말도 안 돼. You can use this phrase when you heard something that you think it's hard to believe. And if you want to say this expression to someone who is older than you, like formal language, you can just put 요 at the end of the sentence. 설마 진짜요? 말도 안 돼요. 설마 진짜요? 말도 안 돼요. Then let me tell you what is the Korean slang for this phrase. 헐 설마 헐 설마 뻥치지 마 뻥치지 마 뻥치지 마 I don't believe it 뻥치지 마 헐 진짜? 뻥치지 마 헐 진짜? 뻥치지 마 So let's practice this phrase in a real conversation Hey K-bro have you heard that?
What?
People says your YouTube channel is boring
설마 진짜? 말도 안 돼 헐! 진짜? 뻥치지 마!
Thank you guys! If this video was helpful, you can hit the subscribe. Thank you! See you next time! 안녕!